Sam.
We need to leave tonight. Your world. You belong in it. You have to believe that or they'll smell it on you. You can't be afraid to look anybody in the eye. You will ask the gentleman to register your name in the hotel books. You are an invalid. Your slave hand is here to help you board trains and carriages.
I have rheumatism.
Your voice betrays you. You are an ill man. You don't have to say much. But when you do, say it with conviction. City. So, I reckon it's normal for folk to want to run away, Ninny.
Frederick Burke, please.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
No, he's with me. Don't pay him no mind. He's never been on a train before.
Excuse me, sir?
James, can't you see the man's arm?
He traveling with you?
Well, how do you expect the man to manage, James? Now, quit holding up my line. Two for Frederick Burke.
Thank you.
Now that boy needs to go on a separate car. You understand?
Absolutely. You have a good day, sir.
I went ahead and signed you in already. Just go on over. Platform one.
You have a good day.
Hey. Sam!
Please.